gave up the moon to keep the Hive away from Earth. We hoped that would be enough for them. I used to look up here at night and wonder what the Hive were doing, but the only activity I could ever pick up was hazy, like it was blocked or buried. A guardian came here searching for a way into the Hive fortress, but he just disappeared. Let's pick up his trail. His last known coordinates are up ahead. The Guardian's last report said he captured this old accelerator from an unknown fallen house. Some of this equipment shows recent activity. Had to be the Guardian's ghost.
Alright. This looks to the remains of an old colony base.
Not too far. Maybe he's still there.
You can grab your Sparrow now. We're linked.
The colony base he was looking for should be on the other side of the ridge. This is where he was headed. Like he set up camp here. Let's see what he left behind.
His notes. They're all about a place called the Temple of Crotus. It's not far from here. Sounds like a death trap. The ground here is hollowed
out for miles. Who knows what's happening under your feet? I think we found the temple. Up ahead, Guardian down. We've woken the Hive.
Thank you.
picking up the dying light of a ghost. Inside. The ghost is dead, but I can still read some of its memories. There's got to be a way to find out what the Hive are planning. That ghost we recovered found a library in their fortress called the World's Grave. It's said to hold everything they know of Earth. If you can get us down there, I'll steal all I can. The World's Grave is deep in their fortress, but according to the ghost we found, there's an ancient knight who protects it. I can lead us to him, but you'll have to face him to find the grave. Really tore into the moon. Filled it with all sorts of chambers and catacombs. It's a whole necropolis down here. Is near. It's powerful. But this knight holds the key to finding the grave. We'll have to kill him. This is the key to the grave. I know where we're headed. This should lead us right to the grave. The world's grave, not ours. There it is. When I break in, they're going to come after us. Make sure you're ready. Thank you. I've got it all. There's unbelievable stuff in here. Listen to this, from an old warlock, Osiris.
Every end crawls from the same pit, rising from the schism to swallow matter, light, and life. It will not be stopped, but here it can be slowed. The shrines of Oryx must be destroyed.
Fallen are just as crazy as we are. There's the shrine. Find a way through. Let me out under the shrine. I'll look for a weakness. It's tethered to a power far beyond the edge of the system. If I just find a way to break the link. Let's just hope we don't get sucked into some trans-dimensional vortex. Destroy it! We severed their connection. The shrine, it was communing with something out there. I've been combing the Cryptarch's records for anything on the Temple of Crota. Listen.
Long ago, the moon fell to Crota. He wielded a sword so dark it drained whatever light it touched. Now Crota sleeps, but the sword does not. The warlocks believe the sword is in a chamber guarded by the Swarm Princes. If you face them and steal the sword, we can see that it is never wielded again.
The only way to destroy the sword is to kill its makers, the Swarm Princes. One of them is said to guard a ritual site near the Hellmouth. We'll challenge him first. The ritual site is up ahead. This is where we'll find him. I hope you're ready. One down. I'll lead us to the others. Settle you, but I'm tracking the sword by the light of the guardians it's killed. It's further below. The sword is close. I can feel its power. Clear them out. Grab the sword. That should lure them out. Careful. Its power is dark. Lots of movement all around us. The princes are coming for the sword.
sword is gone.
They say that was one of the most powerful weapons. Urgent transmission incoming on all channels. From the speaker.
Nothing is more important now. We believe the Hive are engaged in a ritual that is draining the Traveler of its light. Whatever power they wield must be understood.
This ritual could be happening in any one of their thousands of chambers. If we can find cracks deep enough, I can map the entire Hive Fortress.
Okay, good scan, but
not enough to locate the ritual yet. Let's keep looking. We have to go deeper into the Temple of Crota. Someone's trying to establish contact. Could be the speaker. Let's get out in the open. I'll have a better chance of locking this signal. Cedar. Just like the ones invading Earth. If we don't finish this, there'll be more of these people. The darkest of all the Hive's chambers.
is this thing? It's a shard of the Traveler. They were using it against the Traveler, devouring its light. But we freed it. And our new friend said there are enemies on Venus worse than this.